Welcome back to the Top Gear test track in a reasonably quick car in Assetto Corsa in VR. Last time I did this, I kind of messed up the course, basically, because I wasn't sure where to go in the midsection. So I took a look at it again, and yeah, it seems like I've got a considerable amount of the track. So it was easy for me to beat the standing record of it. So now I'm going to fix that. I just did the in-lap. So let's start this. Conditions, and on that bombshell, good night.